What's up guys, Randall99 Iffy here. I just found out that my phone has a pretty decent camera which would be able to record alright. I'm starting FIFA Ultimate Team. I just named my club Rhino FC. Pretty simple, you know, I didn't want anything complex. Let's see what happens. I have a code that allows me to have 4 gold packs.
This is where it begins. You now have a club of your own that you can build upon to create your ultimate team. From here, you'll need to play matches to earn coins and use those coins to get players to strengthen your squad.
Okay. I've already know that. I know this. I've did FIFA Ultimate Team in FIFA 13. I have the code that allows me to open 4 gold packs. How do I do them? I think I have to do it afterwards. No, I don't want to quit. Okay, I think it's store. FIFA points. What, do we have any FIFA points? Holy shit. This is 79p. Okay, so I don't have any money, so I'm not getting any FIFA points. I have packs. What happened? Okay. I think it's these. Yeah. So I've entered a code that allows me to have 4 gold packs. Let me put a volume down in case. Okay, all players pack. Welcome back to your ultimate team. You know what? Let's just open these gold packs. Let's see what we get. So I've entered a code that allows me to have 4 gold packs when I start ultimate team. What is that? Oh shit, we got Dante! Damn! He is a good player. We're going to keep him. Okay. Now I've seen Dante play in real life. He is. No, I don't want to quit him. Placing my. Yep, I'm placing you. We're just gonna put you there. We're gonna sort this out later. Alright. Alright, we're just gonna. Alright, this guy's on pretty good pace. And he's black. KSI. Alright, we're gonna place him in. We're gonna just store this out to me so you can use it. Yeah. Send it to club. I'm pretty much gonna. I'm getting started, so I don't wanna sell. Okay, you can. I'm just gonna quick sell you. Japanese, you're alright. Your pace looks. Shooting is pretty bad, 57, but hell, I'm just gonna send you to the club. You. Nah, nothing looks good to you. I'm gonna quick sell you. What are these? If you guys can tell me what these do. Player contracts. This, manager contract, fitness, training, goalkeeper. But whatever these do. Just let me know, please, because I'm going to keep them. Because I don't know what they do, but just let me know. Okay, so we're going to open our next. No. We're going to open our next pack. Who do we have? It's been a long time since I've uploaded a video. But that's. Because, who do you have? Okay, that's because, wow, holy, oh, you're a goalie. Pretty useful. Gonna send you to the club. So, it's because I've been busy with school. My PS3 decided to yellow light a few weeks before the PS4 is going to release. So, I bought another PS3. How do you send all of them? So yeah, a few weeks before the PS4 is gonna come out, the PS3 decided to yellow light on me, and I bought another 500GB Super Slim. So yeah, opening our second gold pack. Is that you're defending 81. I'm just gonna start everything because I'm getting started. I don't want to sell anything. What I did is, you know, before you start FIFA Ultimate Team, you choose four players and you play as their packs. I've recorded the first half of the gameplay with my camera, but the battery decided to run out. So I've got, oh shit, we've got Arsene Wenger, might be a useful manager. Okay, we've got Martinez. Yeah, I'll just keep everything like I said. So I guess that was our four packs. Wasn't that useful. What do we do with this? Gixxer. Yeah, 85 coins. So four packs, do alright. I mean, at least we got Dante. Damn. Let's open the other packs that we have. What are these? Yeah, so I did the first half of game. Oh, company! Company! Hell, you are coming into my team. Welcome. Welcome. Feel free. Send you to your club. Holy shit, this guy's got 88 pace. 69 shoot, 82. Yeah, I'm keeping you. Send to the club. What are you? Keeping you. You have some pretty good shooting going on in your right mid. 69 shoot. Lee Sung-gi. Hey Deji, if you need him, just give me your ad. Alright, not what to do with him. Yeah, we're gonna keep this guy. Santa Claus. And the rest, fix up. So let me know in the comments below if you want me to upload the first half of the starting FIFA Ultimate Team. That's all I could do, I'm afraid. Skip. These packs aren't the greatest, are they? Notice that. Are you a goalie? Hell damn, you are. Center club. We need goalkeepers in case this guy's like probably useful. And the rest I'm just gonna quick sell. Not all of them. No. It's more easier. Alright. So I think we're pretty much gonna get sorted. We're gonna sort our team out. A few reward packs. I'm planning to open all the packs. I think they're all bronze. Yeah. Yeah, you guys are pretty useless. Have a nice time. Alright. I've got GTA 5 as well, so if you guys want me to do GTA 5 online gameplay or just mess about, let me know. Let's just sort out our squad. Okay. Okay, I get it. Okay. So we're definitely getting on Dante, that's the first thing we do. Alright. Alright, we got him there. He's Brazilian. If you have another Brazilian, that'll be pretty useful. No, okay. How do you get the guys from... swap player. Set to my club. Yeah, you're pretty much getting swapped. Oh, company. Company is... Belgium. Right wing, he's right wing, so we're gonna just swap him with another right wing. Damn, we've got too many centre backs. I don't have a oh shit. Okay, striker, right wing. Okay, you're getting no. D swap, search my club. Okay, company, come on. Okay, Fazio as well. They have some pretty good chemistry, seems like. Wait a minute. We got too many centre. We got three centre backs in. Let's just swap up reserves, they're useless. Come on. We're definitely getting a good goalkeeper. Okay. 82, let's check him out. 80. Seems, I think. Okay, he seems to be the best, so he's going to be our new goalkeeper. You're coming on. Okay. I don't have pretty good chemistry going on, but. Swap. Getting the Japanese guy on. Nagamotomo, I think that's what his name is. Yeah, just come on. I'm trying to get all my gold packs in. Okay, you are useless. I got three goalkeepers. Just bring in this guy from Ghana. I think that flag is Ghana. Do we have a centre back we could swap? I've got too many centre backs. Look at that, another centre back. Let's see if you have another centre back. No, no more centre backs. We just keep him on. Right wing, swap. Don't have a right winger. We do have a left winger. Nah, you're gonna have to stay, mate. Yeah, you get off. Wait a minute, I'm so stupid. I could set my team. Oh, come on. Yeah, I feel like a noob right now. I mean, I'm finding it hard to set a team. Alright, you're coming off. Gonna put him on. I want chemistry. Right back. Alright, good chemistry going on there. Right. These two have some good chemistry. Centre back, we got another centre back, holy shit. Yeah, we're just gonna swap him off. We got good chemistry going on there. Okay, we're gonna get this guy on here. This left mid compared and centre mid. Shit. Wait, is. Yeah, you're no use to me right now. I'll just put you there. We don't have good left winger, man. Shit. These four packs. You know what? I should just. Okay. Let's do something. That's gonna be a team. Let's just check our club. I don't care, man. My club. I want to see everyone. So all items. Come on. Okay. You, sir. I don't know what to do. Wow, 15 minutes. Let's do one thing. No, I don't have any more gold packs. Wow, nearly, I'm close to getting a gold pack. What do we need? Our team looks right, but that left winger is definitely not good. That left winger needs to go off. We're gonna swap. What do you mean? Is this all we have? You gotta be joking. Oh my god. At least we got a striker. Oh shit, no chemistry whatsoever. Yeah, this is gonna be my team for now. It looks alright, we'll see how it goes. So, wait, let's just change the manager. Let's get an awesome winger. So, this is my team, I'll leave it like this. Awesome winger is my manager. I don't know, you can't see that. Let me see if I can get it. Yeah, this is awesome winger. No, you didn't, don't get happy. Alright then, this is my team. I'll end the video here because it's been lost in 17 minutes just setting up my team. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, like the video, subscribe if you haven't done so, and also favorite the video, it helps me out, you know, try and get some viewers on my channel, some publicity. Yeah, I'm gonna find a match, I'm gonna video it. So take care, guys.